Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about neuromuscular sclerosis imaging. Neuromuscular sclerosis is a kind of sclerosis due to neurologic or myopathic disease. Most common signs symptoms are poorly progressive thoracolumbar curvature, other signs symptoms respiratory compromise. Demographic age, onset usually in infancy or childhood, may progress in adulthood. Equal between male and female. Around 20% of cerebral palsy patients. Top differential diagnosis, idiopathic sclerosis, congenital sclerosis. Suhrmann disease, sclerosis related to congenital syndrome, limb length inequality. Imaging, most common pattern, long, single curvature, thoracolumbar sclerosis. Thoracolumbar kyphosis common. No more vertebral morphology, plus minus reading at curve apex. Osteopenia often present. This is AP radiograph in a non-wedge bearing patient with cerebral palsy demonstrates trabecular C-shaped convex right neuromuscular sclerosis. An intrathecal baclofen infusion catheter system in this is in place for treatment of spasticity. AP radiograph in a patient with extensive thoracolumbar myelomeningocele with posterior spinal dystrophy, so typical smooth thoracolumbar by scoliotic curve. Patient is image sitting. 3D bone CT reconstruction, so convex right C shape neuromuscular sclerosis. Note myelinating of the left lateral vertebra at the curve apex. Grounding of the rib on the left may restrict left hemithorax exclusion rank and result in respiratory embarrassment. T1 MR in a patient with cerebral palsy demonstrates a smooth convex left neuromuscular sclerosis. AP radiograph, so relatively massive curve neuromuscular dextrosclerosis extending from the upper thoracic to mid lumbar region in cerebral palsy patient. Treatment, crossing for minor curve usually does not have progression. Surgical fusion for more severe curvature or respiratory embarrassment. Higher operative complication rate than for other types of sclerosis. Making expandable road can allow for patient growth. Thank you.